I must be a criminal. Yeah. Keep you talking minimal. Yeah. Cause most of it's subliminal, yeah. And it'll put you in a critical. Yeah. Used to be invisible, yeah. They would refer to me as mythical. Yeah. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Yeah. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Yeah. Walking the back and I yell, give me those. Yeah. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. Yeah. I want my spot, yeah, look at Wendy knows. Yeah. My yeah. And they get him in a rose. Yeah. If you go shots, you know my mineral. Yeah. Up on your block, now you looking pitiful. Yeah. And at the windows, I need a minute, yo. Yeah. I leave your missus all mad and miserable. Go. You picked the wrong time to pick a fight. You think the Ike. You sipping on it. Enough for you to say goodnight for the rest of your life. I know your sons won't miss you. I did a favor for them. Took a loss to a winner. Rick Ross, you been dinner. You ain't fly, I make your wings stop. I'm real as in your rings not. Fresh as like a king socks. Your real car is a slingshot. Don't need a use a slingshot. If I was a beverage, you would have to drink hot. Gotta drive, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Yo. Say nothing new. Yo. Got a job, gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Yo. Say nothing new. Yo. Got a job, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Yo. Say nothing new. Yo. Got a job, I gotta do. Yo. I get down and dirty too. Yo. What it is, what it do. Yo. Say nothing new. Go. Having flashbacks, where your past at? Where the cash at? Ayo, that I would. Just for racks, front on me. Flat, are you okay? Please don't ask that. I don't act like, got a fat cat. You a rat rat, rat a tat 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 a tat tat. Tattoos, but you can't see them. Ice cold, yeah, I'm going skiing. I get around at the Coliseum. Used to roam around with no pot to pee, and I was all. Get away with like Kristoff. You get crisscrossed in the big loft. I'm a big boss. So much sauce, I drip broth. The wait is over, I'm taking over. You're overweight, you ate a soda. I'm super. Yeah. Coca-Cola, ahead of you, like a closure. Yeah. When Troy died, I had to find some closure. Yeah. Don't push me, I am not a stroller. Hop on like bread and toast. Yeah. Cup, you should use a coaster. Yeah. Morning post, need a Della Coaster, so I shop it over. New faces, yeah. I'm not calling growers, yeah. But a big air rover. I'm that older, wanna be like me when I get older. Talk to guy, then he came over. Talk to guy, then he came over. Got a job, I gotta do. Yeah. I get down and dirty too. Yeah. What it is, what it do. Yeah. Say, nothing new. Yeah. Got a job, gotta do.
This ought to be a game not just appealing to fans of the respective sides, but also to neutrals. Two of the best teams in Europe up against each other. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My favourite part of the competition. Only 16 teams left. Group stages out of the way. The big teams come alive. It's the pointed end of the tournament. Gets everybody's attention. It's certainly got mine. I'm very excited.
Well, the round of 16, a very different feel, almost like a different tournament.
And into knockout football, and the pressures that comes with is completely different than when you play in the group stages, Derek. It really is. Players have to switch on. No mistakes. You're not allowed mistakes at this level.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. The emphasis very much on the positively.
Yeah, very much so. A narrow three in midfield with a number 10 supporting the two main strikers. A back four spread across the pitch. The fullbacks need to supply the width, but they also need to worry about defensively as well.
They've regained possession. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. The highly proficient David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly starts alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Now, Rabiot, and the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Giving them a different option by moving in field. And he's got the beating of his opponent, and the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. When Ronaldo's on the pitch, Lee, we tend to think that he will stamp his authority on the game. What in particular do you expect from Ronaldo this time?
Well, three goals in his last three games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. Defenders will be watching him like a hawk.
Plenty of talk from the pundits coming into this game. And Luigi Buffon, the rumours are true. He is going to end his wonderful career at the end of this season. And what a loss for the club that is bound to be, Lee.
Well, legend is a very overused word in my book, in football, but this guy deserves that label. He'll be sadly missed next season for sure. How do they make up for him not being there? Looks like the transfer window for me.
Now they've lost it. And news of a goal in the Inter game, I'm hearing. Alan McInerney can fit us in.
It's a goal for Inter. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Crossing possibilities. It's got to be! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
So they're playing again. It's Manchester United with the lead here. A sloppy pass. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. Rabiot. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Cleared away comprehensively. Rashford unable to hold it. Pogba taking charge defensively. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Sancho now. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And they do like to press whenever they can. This attack looks highly promising. Rashford in the middle. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Danger averted. Nelson Semedo. It's with Bentancur. Now, Rabiot. It's with Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gabriel Jesus. Passing it around with aplomb. Pjanic. Back from the byline. And that was a very fine read. Marcus Rashford. News of a goal in the Leipzig match. Alan McInerney.
It's a goal for the visitors. 34 minutes, please. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. It's with Bentancur. Rabiot. Bentancur. Now, Rabiot. A bit of running room now on the wing. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Rabiot. Nelson Semedo. Now Eder Militao. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. Pjanic. It's with Dybala. Nelson Semedo. Can he take this chance? Keeper didn't quite do enough. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Rabiot. Cross. It could be up for grabs. Bentancur. Here's Pjanic. Rabiot. No nonsense clearance. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Jadon Sancho. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Crossing possibilities. It's got to be! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opener.
Rashford in the middle. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the...
And they begin the second half in the first leg of this Champions League round of 16 tie. He's taken on his opponent here. Memphis Depay! Not to be in terms of the finish. A move of promise on the flank. Good tackle. It's with Dybala. Cristiano Ronaldo. An abundance of space. Showing patience. Looking. An incisive pass. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And responsible for the corner. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Rabiot. Crossing opportunity. Aimed towards Ronaldo at the back post. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Fulham.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Ronaldo! And up for grabs off the keeper. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Shaw.
Well, Derek, it was a fabulous save, wasn't it? It just might have kept his team in this.
Hudson Edouard. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Rabiot. Bentancourt. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Half an hour remaining then. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they've been getting... Getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. United have been getting two substitutes ready, and both will come on. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And Ronaldo sends it in. And he's clear as lines. Rabiot! Pretty simple save for David De Gea. And offside it is. Bruno Fernandes has it. Juan Bissaka. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. It might be. Can they slot it home? Here's Luke Shaw. Bentancur. An important interception.
Wow, listen, that crowd. They're trying to get their team back in it. If that would have gone in, you feel it would have been over.
Gabriel Jesus now. Dybala, beautifully timed. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Bentancur. Shaw. It's with Bentancur. Bentancur with it. Rabiot. Dybala. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. And a substitution in the offing. Inside the last quarter of an hour.
Well, Derek, the clock is ticking. The crowd are doing their bit, trying to get the players forward to try and get this goal.
He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Bailly. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. So a throw in here. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Rashford in the middle. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Odson Edouard. And a goal has been scored in the Leipzig game. Let's hear about that goal from Ali Bakanali.
It's a second goal for the visitors. 9 minutes remain, 2-1.
Cheers again, Alan.
Well, they haven't been at their best today, that's for sure, but this game is far from over, and the fans are certainly reminding them of that. You've got to think there'll be one more chance or two.
Ndidi, and that's an important intervention. Rabiot. Ndidi. And return to Rabiot. Bernardeschi. Ndidi. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Rashford. Targets to aim at. Now Rabiot. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Nelson Semedo. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Federico Bernardeschi. Ndidi. It's with Dybala. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've... And it is full-time for Manchester United, a lead to be carried into the second leg of the tie.
Well, going into a first leg, you take a lead before a ball is kicked. They've got that lead. Can they keep it in the second leg? Really delicately poised this one.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side. Crossing possibilities. It's got to be! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opener.
Rashford in the middle. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down and...
Memphis Depay! Not to be in terms of the finish. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets just one.
Crossing possibilities. It's got to be! And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
He's taken on his opponents here. Memphis Depay! Not to be in terms of the finish.
La ringraziamo per aver accettato di parlare ai nostri microfoni. Grazie di nuovo per aver risposto alle nostre...